surviving personnel. Attempt to reach the exit. Either find a safe area or go into one of the many evacuation shelters inside the facility.